Turn off the printer, then turn it on. Wait until the printhead carriage start to move. While the carriage is moving, detach the power cord. Open the cover of the printer. The cartridge holder is in the middle of the printer. Move the cartridges in the change position. Now you can remove the cartridge you need. When you have finished, place the cartridge holder in its home position. Close the cover. You are now ready to print.